Hi friends, today's video is about the person who made rustless steel for the first time. Harry Brearly, 18 February 1871, 14th July 1948, England. He is usually credited with the invention of rustless steel. Later it is been called stainless steel, which even today the widest used alloy of this type, which is addition to chromium, includes nickel in its composition.
Friends, hope you love this video. If you love this video, like, share and comment. And don't forget to click on the bell icon to be notified every update from Happy Videos. Please subscribe my channel for more videos.